The Carolinas family of four, thanks for joining us today. We made it to October, but the temperatures didn't. It's still pretty warm, although we do have a nice breeze outside. Let me show you our 7-cam picture for today because it kind of captures the moment that we're in here in the South. These are actors in this photograph. They are doing their first read-through outdoors of A Christmas Carol in 90-degree weather, for Pete's sake. Eventually, they say it will cool down, and Shakespeare and Friends, that company, will perform the Christmas classic in Rogers Park in Tryon. It's coming up in December. They're going to be doing this, as Jamarcus joins me, with blankets and fire pits, but they say that's if it ever cools down, and we don't know, right?
Really, I had a s'mores party with a friend the other day, and it was 95 degrees.
Yeah.
Something about it. We got to wait for that fall-like temperature. So hopefully we'll talk to Malachi a little bit later on to figure out if we're actually going to get some of those that relief. We have a great show for you guys today. It may be Pumpkin Spice Day, National Pumpkin Spice Day, but today's show we're talking about apples, North Carolina apples, to be